Hello.
May I start? Special medium water lemon 3 ice cubes. Thank you.
What a night!
I'm so glad she
gave your hotel, buddy. Dude.
Derek, you're the man. We love your drinks.
That was the best night of my life.
Shut the door, Derek.
Can I get one more photo, please?
Can't. I promised my wife I'd be home in 20 minutes.
I just need one more to show the other IT guys on Monday, please.
Is he crying?
Big smiles, guys. Come on.
Good. You're great, man.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, look at this. Brilliant tour bus, you wankers. I fancied a decal, a Barry, and a skirt, right? Is that what it is? It's a little dainty.
Phil, are you serious with the accent? We all went to high school together.
And look who's winning Battle of the Bands right now. That's where we've been playing.
Where have you been playing?
We've been playing at Ichiro wedding up in the Space Needle. Where have you been?
Well, these guys killed at the Holiday Inn. At the Holiday Inn.
You're not in our band.
You know, Eddie, if your wife fancies shagging a real guitarist, she should pour some sugar on this axe right here.
Gunter?
You bet your sweet gleaming.
Let's rock and roll, baby!
That should help your credibility come election time.
I'm looking out for the citizens of Genoa City. I'm not trying to impress them.
It's nice when you can do both.
Hey, buddy. Lady's doing her job. Why don't you back off on the questions a little bit, right?
We appreciate you doing your part, keeping the public informed.
One time I had a birthday party for my puffer fish, his name is Fred, and I decorated his tank, and I put little candles outside the tank, and I sang songs to Fred, and I swear he responded, and he puffed back at me, and he said, thank you.
I'm an OBGYN.
I know, it's disgusting, right? Vaginas, 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 all day long. I swim in them. I love your bangs. They're risky.
Once your mental sharpness goes, confusion sets in, and pretty soon you end up like him.
I'm not sweating it. I just thought of something to invent 3 seconds ago.
Really? I just invented something now.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Well, that's because it's internal. It's an internal thought predictifier.
Internal thought predictifier? You just made that up. Get serious. What the? How?
Big
donkey nipple.
Shit.
When did you start wearing those?
People from New York have a certain sensibility that people from L.A. just don't seem to have.
Thank you.
Have you finished your meal?
Oh, yeah, it was delicious.
Let me clear your plate. Can I get you something to drink?
Oh, no. You know, I need to drive home. I should actually get going right now, so I get...
You have lovely hands. Wendy, dance with me.
What?
Dance with me.
I did... Okay.
I want you to know that I passed your headshot and resume around the office.
Uh-huh.
Everyone is very impressed. I think you have what it takes to be a star, Linda. You just have to let me help you.
I get...
Marianne, I just, you said you would be back tomorrow.
I'm so sorry, but I had no idea.
Of course not.
I mean, if you really, really look forward to seeing a Jesuit knocking on your goddamn door, then let me hear you say it! Let me hear you say it with some goddamn expression in your voice!
I look forward to visits from my Jesuit Bible salesman.
What does he do?
He limps!
Say it with a limp! Get up and limp around the room! Engage in it! Come on! There you go! Now say it!
I look forward to visits from my Jesuit Bible salesman.
What does he do?
He limps!
All right! Bring it all together now.
I look forward to visits from my limping Jesuit Bible salesman.
Again!
I look forward to visits from my limping Jesuit Bible salesman.
What?
Who limps?
Bring it all together.
I look forward to visits from my limping Jesuit Bible salesman.
Again!
I look forward to visits from my limping Jesuit Bible salesman.
Again!
I look forward to visits from my limping Jesuit Bible salesman!
That's good. That's real good.
How's that feel? Does it feel engaged?
Yeah, engaged. Yeah, I would say that, yes. Engaged.